dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
It is now. Say Joan out. Guess you won't be needing this. Explosives. Finally. Jesus. What's this? Come on, guys. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Say, John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the ship. You crawl back in a cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here. What it takes to survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Back on track. Colonel, I've spotted him.
Come on! You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Oh, damn it! Mike! How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
Oh, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, it's no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.